And now, pass the crackers grommet. Central Coast-based cheesemakers Little Creek Cheese has gained a national reputation this week with a further 11 awards. We dropped in to quiz Chief Cheesemaker Russell about his cheesy secrets.
Well, this time it was for the Dairy Industry Association of Australia, New South Wales division. We sent 10 cheeses, we got 11 awards. One of them was the champion non-bovine dairy product. Now, we've had that 2 years in a row previously, but for a different flavour. So now we've got 3 years in a row with two flavours.
So what does make your cheeses so special? What do you think?
Okay, we hand make our cheeses, which means that we can monitor the process. We can look at it and go, it needs just a little bit more, or it needs to be worked now.